It's good, y'all. It's your girl, True Siri, 1111. Just want to take the time to thank all the subscribers, the new subscribers, returning subscribers. Thanks for the support. So the energy I'm picking up on is when you and someone separated, right? And when y'all come around each other, y'all get a bad vibe from them. Alright. And y'all can't stand one another right now. Someone in the energy, it says, I don't want to be with you. Put that on everything I own. Damn. I do not own copyrights to any of the music y'all hear playing in the background. If they never see you again, they won't be mad at all. Look at this. Damn, they said they believe you are their downfall. Alright, I don't know who it's going to resonate with. It's a general reading, so it may have a zodiac sign, it may not. We'll see what come out. Someone has just sent something for the money. Okay. Whoever has a platform, you need to use your platform to tell your story. So you could be on a social media site, I don't know, YouTube, Twitter, Tumblr, and all that shit, Facebook, Instagram. All right, so it says they love your vibe, but it's in a reverse. You passed another spiritual test. So someone out here passing, you learning the lessons, whoever you are. Congratulations. You're born to be a star. Alright. You need to kick them to the curb. Whoever is dealing with someone and just in it for the money, you just need to kick them to the curb. You make them feel safe. You are a chosen one. Right. That's why if they in a low vibration, you know, when you just using someone for money, that's a low vibration. And whoever the chosen one is in a situation, you vibe too high to be around these people. Because this person is a manipulator. I don't want to lose you. So they saying they don't want to lose you, but they not good for... for you. Say call on your ancestors. Alright. Call on your passed on loved ones that loved you, that took care of you. Alright. That you looked it up to. Alright. Your family poisoned your food or drink. So someone's family poisoned. They poisoning you. Gotta be careful, man. Stop eating and drinking after everyone. If you don't see them making that shit, don't eat it. Again, call on your angels and your ancestors. So someone needs help, you know. And your angels and ancestors won't come in and help you. Thank you, Spirit. They won't come in and help you unless you call on them. They can't just intervene. You gotta pray to them. Ask them for assistance. Ask them to help you in your situation. Someone around you, maybe you being arrogant, all right, you know, and you that's why you staying here or around these people. It says black magic backfired. Someone wants to cater to someone. So they've been doing black magic to you, pretending that they want to be there for you. They'll come show you some love or whatever, come steal your energy. Someone you know that's doing drugs that's heavier than weed. Right? If you had that person around you, that could be, what's heavier than weed? You got the stuff lean, you have coke, you have wet or wacky, whatever the fuck they call it. It's going to end up in some type of fatal attraction. If you don't leave, it's going to end up bad. They just drink. They drink just to have sex with you. So someone drinks just to have sex with you, or, you know, the roles could be reversed. Maybe you drink just to have sex with them. Maybe someone have a problem getting it up. I don't know. I'm hearing somebody been going hard for this person, so. Alright, so they want to wine and dine you, but they're an attention whore. Alright. They want you to wine and dine them. But they an attention whore and they're just in it for money. Alright. Someone's being used. Alright. Someone needs to move out of their house ASAP. They could be throwing black magic at your home. Is a celebrity involved in this situation? So I guess a celebrity coochie smell like fish? I don't know. It's time to move away. So I keep hearing love and war. Y'all got that make up to break up type shit going on? Break up to make up shit. Messages for this person in a situation. Messages. Something flipped over. Hold on. Messages. There's too many. So whoever you're with, they likes to start drama. I daydream about having sex with you. So you could be daydreaming about having sex with someone. I'm in a world where people hurt people. Yeah. So you feel like you in a world where everybody just hurt everybody, you know. I like what I see when I'm looking at me when I'm walking past the mirror. It's in a reverse. So that tells me someone have low self-esteem. You need to raise your self-esteem up, okay? You have daddy issues, right? So, it could be a male or female out here with daddy issues. Raise your self-esteem up. Right? When you look at the mirror, you should feel good about yourself, okay? These karmas think divine feminine get it easy. Don't know divine feminine get nothing easy. Let me wine and dine you. That came back out. So, you're either in the energy you want to wine and dine someone, or they want someone wants to wine and dine you. Y'all have to discern the stories, alright? Make sure it's a message for you and you ain't taking on no one else's energy. I went on trips with her behind your back. So you could have been dealing with someone and they went on a trip with this celebrity behind your back. Right. Or you're dealing with a celebrity and they went with someone on trips, alright? When you took back your energy, they felt like you gave them back to the street. So you could have left this person alone, and they feel like, you know, you gave them back to the streets, right? Because they got daddy issues. Maybe their daddy was a player, so they think they going to be a player, too. You know, you ain't supposed to do what your parents did. You're supposed to be better than your parents, all right? I'm a demon in a dress, but divine masculine thinks I'm an angel. That's why she's coming out as a karmic, all right? She's not an angel. She's fooling someone. I still divine feminine's creative ideas. So this person steals the divine feminine creative ideas. That's why this divine masculine thinks that that person is an angel. She imitates this divine femme. She steals her work, her creative ideas. Try to be like her, like some type of copycat shit. Something about a school shooting. We just had a school shooting in, what, Texas, I think it was? I don't know. Someone feels like you're outstanding and you're blowing their mind. Whatever situation this is, someone is not sorry that they did it. They're sorry that they got caught. Alright. And they are haunted by the choices they made. Alright. So, someone could have messed up the, because you have divine feminine and divine masculine out here. They might have messed up their own connection. Someone feel like someone make them whole. Like you complete them. But they're not sorry that they did the shit. They're sorry that you caught them. Or sorry that they're going to get caught. These readings could be past, present, and future. They think they're above the law, or you think you're above the law. I'm hearing they thought I wouldn't make it. Someone's kids is getting karma. If you have a little business or you're thinking about starting a business, you need to start advertising it. Their karma is physical jail. So is someone's kids going to physical jail? You are a natural born leader. So your kids could have been doing spells on you to keep you feeling down, whoever you are. Or the karmic. But you're a natural born leader. And the black magic background. So just raise your vibrations. You have to raise your vibrations. Raise your self-esteem. Be more confident in yourself. Be more confident in your work or whatever you're doing. Advertise your business. Maybe you could be watching something now about a school shooting on the news. I don't know. Just throwing out hints of who it could be because I don't have a zodiac sign out here. Damn, someone could have herpes. Because they was creeping on a down low. Alright. Whoever involved in a situation, the karmics are fighting amongst each other. So it could have been a group of people that did this or planned this. That went against this divine feminine or divine masculine. He lied and said he is your pimp. So the divine masculine could have lied and said he is your pimp. He's spying on you through tarot readings. So someone's divine masculine was on a down low and he caught herpes. They did spells on you. They could have used your kids to work against you or paid them to work against you. Now they're spying on you through tarot readings, getting tarot readings on you. I listened to the lies and the rumors and knowing they was not true. So this person, your divine masculine or your children, sat there and just let people lie on you, you know. And they knew that the shit that they were saying wasn't true. Don't let fear stop you, whoever you are. You need to drop your fears, you know. Start praying more. Call on your angels and your ancestors. Call on Archangel Michael. He's one of the most powerful archangels. Alright. He's God's warrior angel. They want you to submit to them, but they were stealing from you, or they are stealing from you. But because they are stealing from you, their karma is going to be poverty. They're going to end up poor because they're stealing from you, or they stole from you. Somebody is about to come back around. So somebody could be trying to come back around because they've been getting terrible readings on you. So they must have heard something positive coming out for you. Now they're trying to come back around. Be careful because they're a ticking time bomb. They mad. Remember it says they sorry they got caught. They ain't sorry that they did this shit. So that's the energy they in. I'm hearing I never felt like this before. They failed at something, whatever. All this magic they tried to shoot at you would fail. And I'm seeing school shooting. I don't know. That shooting word. And I don't think it's particularly about a school. I think it's something about a shooting. You need to stay off of social media, whoever you are. And you need to slow down and pay attention to the signs around you. We all get signs and synchronicities from God, you know, or our angels and ancestors. You need to slow down. Right? Pay attention to your surroundings and shit. Someone wanna holler at you. Whoever you are, you need to start studying herbs. There might be some herbs out there that can help with herpes. I don't know. So I'm seeing they are not laughing now. So these people could have been laughing at you, your divine masculine, your kids, I don't know, just making you look like a complete ass or something. Like they laugh at your pain, you know what I'm saying? Whoever you are, move away now, came back out. It said you need to get away from your home, came out earlier. I'm hearing, can we just talk? It says they want to holler at you. Spirit said, that's the truth. I do not own copyrights to any of this music you hear playing in the background. Saying that. So, your divine masculine slept with your enemy. Okay? Or it could be this karmic feminine. She's a karmic. I would never call her divine doing this type of stuff. Something about fraud. They could have got you involved in some type of fraud. Someone, that's why study herbs came out. Someone needs to study herbs. If you're struggling with HIV or, you know, herpes that came out a little while ago, study herbs. Someone is hiding a child from you. So your divine masculine could be hiding a child from you or whoever else came out on the board. Someone's been keeping you a secret. This was your twin flame. Now they're trying to dig up dirt on you. It came out in the reverse. They're trying to dig up dirt on you, but they can't. They can't. They're having problems. I feel like you stay low-key. You know what I'm saying? You don't let the left hand know what the right hand doing. Someone feeling it like they in the energy. They want to cover them with all these love kisses. Work so hard to take care of us. Every woman respects a man that works hard. You feel me? That definitely make a female want to go hard in the paint. So someone, this could be physical jail, or this could be spiritual jail, or this could be you just holding yourself back. Holding yourself in a self-imposed prison. Right. Have two of wands in a reverse. You worried about something getting out to the public. That's why I'm telling you, stay off social media, whoever you are. Alright, we have the Ten of Pentacles. Alright, that's a happy family. That's abundance. Remember it said hiding a child from you and keeping you a secret. They keeping a secret that they have another family. Alright. That's this family here. Could be an interracial couple. Alright. So they like living a double life. They missed out on an opportunity though. That's why they feeling like they stuck. Self-imposed prison. They afraid that you're going to find this out about this hidden family. Yeah, this is moon. The moon. Secrets. Hidden. Things that are hidden. About a queen of wands. This could be a Leo. So a Leo could have been keeping a child a secret. And they made this man miss out on an opportunity. And see the hand, this was spirit was trying to hand this person an opportunity, but this queen of wands, this Leo, made them miss out on it. It's in the reverse. Yep, because it's three of cups, third party situation, or they thought they was going to celebrate, but it is in a reverse. They want your place, but they out here acting, you know what I'm saying? That's why I be telling a lot of females, they be like, oh, the chick jealous of me, the chick jealous of me. The chick just wants what you have. They want what that man is giving you. You know what I'm saying? They ain't got to necessarily be jealous of you. They could be jealous of your abundance, too. Alright? So, at the bottom, we have the Chariot. This Cancer energy. Or this could be something about the police. Remember, we have fatal attraction out there. Alright? I'm hearing, you had me, but you lost me. I'm not mad. I'm exhausted. This person's tired. They having a lot of dark days fucking with this person. Yeah, because it's a toxic union, right? These people ain't supposed to be together. Right? This is obsession. Maybe someone, it said doing drugs heavier than weed. Alright. Something else, okay. Now they feeling burdened. Alright, the shit. That's why so many dark days and dark clouds. Because they feeling burdened by this hiding some a family doing whatever the fuck they doing. Alright, and they see they not celebrating. So this person could have thought that the grass was greener on the other side, but he had to find out. It wasn't. Now they mad, they burdened, they addicted, they probably, you know, doing drugs just to cope with the shit. You know what I'm saying? Or it could be drinking, whatever their obsession is. Obsessions. It could be sex, gambling, it could be any obsession. Yeah, this is the Hierophant. This could be some type of union. This could be God stepping in. Alright. It could be a preacher. Yeah. This is them juggling. They got tired of juggling, or they getting tired of juggling this lie, this family, this hidden family. Yeah. They might even find out that this kid not theirs. Page is their kid at the Page of Swords. Or this is them hiding a lie from you, or they tired of spying on you, and they ready to come forward and tell you this. Alright. So they juggling a family. They could be taking care of a child that's not theirs. Alright. Damn. This page, another Page of Pentacles fell out across. So it's another child that's the obstacle here. Alright. So you could have two kids. One could be yours and one might not be yours. Alright. You can have two. You think you have two by this person. Or you juggling two families. You feel me? You fucking with an Empress and a Reverse. This is someone upright. She's a good mom. You know what I'm saying? She's all the queen in the deck. She know how to manage her money. All right. She's good with love, with self-love, showing others love. She's a very beautiful person. When they in the reverse, it's the opposite. All right. So thank you, Spirit. You're dealing with, you got stuck with someone that don't take care of the kids. You're probably not a good cook. All right. And you tired. You know what I'm saying? You feeling burdened. Because your Empress, that's in the upright, the Divine Feminine, she do it all, you know. So, like I said, you had to go find out that the grass wasn't greener. You know, we all make that mistake. But it seemed like you stuck in it. You understand what I'm saying? You need to heal yourself and leave. It keeps telling you to leave. You can co-parent. All right, so it tells me your beliefs is outdated. You know what I'm saying? You probably the type that be like, these my kids, I gotta stay here and take this abuse. You know, keeping yourself stuck there because of your beliefs. But a lot of people co-parent successfully, you know. Especially if these kids are of age where they can pick up the phone and call you. You know what I'm saying? Dad, I need this, dad, mom, whatever. All right. I'm hearing I couldn't count on you because you was fucking with everyone but me. And leaving you is going to be the best thing you do for yourself, or them leaving you. I mean, like I said, the roles could be reversed. Leaving is the best thing you could do right now for you. All right, go build that self-esteem back up. Go build that confidence back up. All right. So, definitely have a Leo involved in the situation. You need to stop, you know, get help with the, especially with the addictions. Because when people hide, they do weird things. Thank you, Spirit. Yeah. That's what I have for y'all. I just wanted to do a quick general reading. Peace, love, light, and blessings to you.